Big breaking development. The Delhi court has reserved the order on the interim bail plea that was moved by Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal, citing medical grounds. The court has fixed 5th June for the pronouncement of the order. Ashish Sinha, my legal editor, joins me on the telecast. Ashish, give us details.
I think it's a big jolt to Arvind Kejriwal, Megha, because Arvind Kejriwal now have to surrender before Tihar Jail Authority tomorrow. That means 2nd of June. Delhi Rouse Avenue Court had reserved its order on the interim bail application filed by Arvind Kejriwal, seeking extension of his bail for 7 more days. Court said that they are going to pronounce order on 5th of June. That means he have to surrender on 2nd of June. However, the Kejriwal Council once again approaches court that court should pronounce its order on the 2nd of June. But court said, no, we are going to pronounce our order on 5th of June. That right. means tomorrow he have to surrender.
Right, the arguments. If you tell us more about the arguments that took place in the court today, obviously the big contention of the defendants right now over here is that when he was campaigning, his health was just fine. So what has happened that in the last 24 hours he is claiming that he is wanting the bail on medical grounds?
Yes, of course. ASG Raju, who appeared for the Enforcement Directorate, and ASG Tushar Mehta, who appeared also for Enforcement Directorate, they claimed that Arvind Kejriwal had gained 1 kilogram of weight when he was in Tihar Jail. When he entered in the Tihar Jail, his weight was 64 kg. When he came out from Tihar Jail, his weight was 65 kg. So all the allegation which was made by the Arvind Kejriwal Council that yes, he loses his 5 kilo weight, it was false. The agency also questioned the manageability of the Arvind Kejriwal's plea seeking an extension of interim bail. Agency argued that the Supreme Court had granted him liberty to seek regular bail, not the extension of bail. Solicitor Tushar Mehta also pointed out that the Kejriwal had declared yesterday that he would surrender on Sunday. And it's very interesting that Hariharan, the senior counsel who appeared for that Arvind Kejriwal, he said he don't know about that statement which was given to by Arvind Kejriwal. After that, Solicitor General Tushar Mehta said that this is shocking that the Arvind Kejriwal Council doesn't know that what statement he has given, and all the statement which is was made by the Arvind Kejriwal placed before the Rouse Avenue Court. Enforcement directors also said that if any kind of medical treatment Arvind Kejriwal wanted, they will be provided by the Tihar Jail Authority. If there would any need to go AMP, we will take care of him. Now, right. Arvind Kejriwal have to surrender before Tihar Jail Authority.
Ashish, just I think last 24 hours have elapsed, and there was information that was provided by Tihar Jail authorities as well over the fluctuation of Arvind Kejriwal's weight in the first 10 days that he was put behind bars he was put behind bars because of the verdict that had come from the Supreme Court. Now, was this also an evidence that was used by the defendants to strengthen their argument in court?
Yes, of course. All the polling, that means Solicitor General Tushar Mehta informed Rouse Avenue Court that when the Arvind Kejriwal came out from the Tihar Jail, he continuous campaigning from the different parts of the country, either it's Delhi or Punjab. If he wanted to go for the medical treatment, he could go before that, before campaigning, but he didn't do so. And the last moment, he have filed a petition in Rouse Avenue Court seeking extension of bail. He further said that he has to surrender first. Either he has to be in the custody or he has to be deemed to be in the custody, and no order is there for the same, so interim bail is not maintainable. Tushar Mehta further argues that there is a mandate of the top court of the country that he shall surrender on 2nd of June, and he further said that the court can modify this direction, only the Supreme Court can modify this direction, not the Rouse Avenue Court. So these right. are the arguments which was made by the Solicitor General Tushar Mehta. We could say that yes, of course, he's not getting any relief right now from Rouse Avenue Court. So it remained to be seen whether on the 5th of June he will get any relief from the rouse him in new court or not. However, the regular bail plea, it was listed for hearing in rouse him in new court on 7th of June.
Okay. Now, you know, the question on everybody's mind would be, there is curiosity, Arvind Kejriwal will surrender tomorrow, he'll be put behind bars once again. But what is the likelihood that he gets interim bail over the application that he has filed?
I don't think that he will get interim bail, the application which has been filed, because if you will go through the submission which is made by the Enforcement Directorate, they have clearly said that this was the order by the top court of the country, and Rouse Avenue Court cannot interfere in it. That means he cannot extend the interim bail. The second point is that Supreme Court in its order made it very clear that Arvind Kejriwal have to file a regular bail before the Rouse Avenue Court. So regarding that, Rouse Avenue Court could hear, but not this interim bail. The third important thing is that ED has assured Rouse Avenue Court that any kind of medical treatment, if Arvind Kejriwal will be needed, they are going to provide it either in Tihar Jail or EMS. So I think all the things which is right now is clear. However, we have to wait for the judgment which is going to be pronounced by Rouse Avenue Court on 5th of June.
For more such videos, subscribe to the NewsX YouTube channel, hit the bell icon.